Army of the Dead Trailer 2 reaction. Oh, that's right, baby. The trailer has dropped. J-Rock is here. So come on back, because you know we got to check this thing out.
Highly. J-Rock. Hands come back.
What is happening, nin-hin, with the millions? And millions of J-Rock's fans from all over the world. That's right, baby, J-Rock is here because we have ourselves a Army of the Dead Trailer 2 that just dropped. Oh, that's right, baby, J-Rock saw the teaser trailer for this when it came out. I want to say maybe last month or so. And J-Rock said, oh, yeah, you doggone right. J-Rock got to check this thing out when it drops in a few months. So, yeah, we're going to check this thing out. If this is your first time on the Great Ones channel, you make sure you go ahead and you take a second to hit that subscribe button. Do it now while they are chanting J-Rock's name. Now that you've hit that subscribe button, make sure you hit that like button and comment down below where you found the Great Ones channel, all right? In addition to that, if you have a reaction request that you want J-Rock to check out or react to, put it down in the comment section below. If I choose your request, I'll give you and your channel a quick shout out right here on the Great Ones channel, all right? Okay? Also, be sure that you hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time to be electrified, all right? Check out the other reactions on the Great Ones channel as well. Got some Try Not to Laugh movie reactions, that sort of thing. But let's check this trailer out, shall we? Zack Snyder. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces. Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved. The way they held their eyes. Look what it got us. But what if I can see you're out of base? What if just once we did something just for us? Ghost!
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip. With a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
Oh, this is dude from Inception, I think.
It's not too late to go back.
Whoa.
What the?
Oh, snap. Okay.
Oh,
the hell?
Zombie tiger. That's crossing the line.
Wow. Really? You just brought a knife to a gunfight, brother? I know it was a bat, but I'm referring to the cliche. Well, J-Rock says this. At first, it didn't look like it was this sort of post-apocalyptic setting, When you think of Army of the Dead or, you know, zombies or that sort of thing, you think of like post-apocalyptic. Well, it started out like, you know, it's just a regular old world. You're just finna go in and break into a bank, steal some money, and get on out of there. But then the camera pans over to the right and you see the dead, you know, the Army of the Dead in a certain part of this particular city. Like, damn. And they're not your typical zombies or dead. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, these jabronis can get down with you. So, you know, dodging and, you know, I was like, what? Come on, son. For real. Bad enough, it's like millions of y'all or gazillion, however many, doesn't matter. But y'all like smart too? Oh, man, I definitely got to check this out. You know, J-Rock is a sucker for a good action movie. This looks like it's going to be a damn good one. And so you make sure that you tune in to the Great Ones channel when I ask the question, which was better, the movie or the trailer? All right. Post your comments down below and let J-Rock know what you thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. If you enjoyed the Great Ones reaction, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. All right. Also, be sure to hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock. Until next time. Mamba, Gigi, and Wakanda forever. If you smell, oh, what J-Rock?